Scotland, a missing man found dead in Portageville over the weekend. Sheriff William Bud Cooper says someone found the body of Butch Swafford in an unused portion of a warehouse Sunday morning. The sheriff says Swafford disappeared in November of 2020. He was last seen walking near the Portageville Fire Department. The sheriff says it's not clear how Swafford died, but an autopsy is set for tomorrow afternoon.